Good morning, students. Today we are doing third question, that is type second of chapter second. Third question is, express the following as a rational number p by q. Rational number ko hum p by q se show karte hain. Here first part is 2 power of 3 by 7, second part is 3 power of 7 by 9, third part is 3 power of 21 by 25. Solution of first part, 2 power of 3 by 7. इसको हम अलग अलग कर देंगे, rational number में लिख करते हैं, 2 power of 3, 2 power of 7. 2 times multiply 3, 2 times 7. 3 threes are 9, 7 sevens are 49. That is our answer. Second and third part, do yourself. Fourth question is, express the following as a rational number p by q. ये भी इसी का question है. First part is 4 power of minus 2 by 3. यहाँ पे हम power को अलग-अलग से show करेंगे. 4 power of minus 2, 4 power of 3. Here we write like this. Minus 2 multiply minus 2 multiply minus 2 multiply minus 2. That is our answer 16. 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply multiply करेंगे तो 81. That is our answer. इसका भी second और third question अपने आप करना है. Second and third part do yourself. Thank you, students.